the hell are you doing?
Thank you.
48th bike like stopped working.
Yep. I was battling with kid 11, then he got, he's fast. Fast.
He's fast. Hey. Third place.
You Let's see go. Me looking at you?
Yeah.
I got the thumbs up on camera too. Huh. Hell yeah.
Me?
Let's go.
Yeah. Dude, I was it's rough now.
That was six laps.
It was rough.
Third overall.
Sick, you think?
Yeah, I know.
48 didn't finish. He didn't do a one lap.
I saw him pushing his bike.
Yeah.
I wonder if I was in front of him anyways, I think.
Yeah, way in front of
him. Yeah, you were.
Good.
Hell yeah, dude.
Good shit.
Oh, if you were out there, dude.
I know, that's what I told Jake. I was like, I should have done this one.
It would have been a good battle.
It's all good. It would have been fun. It would have been just me and you battling.
Track is rough right now.
It looks it.
They just called about the transponders.
Yo, what's going on, guys? So as usual, as you guys saw in the beginning, I said I didn't talk to the camera much when I was at the track. I did film some. So I just wanted to fill you guys in here at the end. So yeah, awesome day at NHMX. As you guys can see, or saw in the title, my best finish yet. I got a third at NHMX. I got a podium. That was in the open C class. Just like last video, I raced 250C today, and I raced open C. It was an awesome day. It was NEMX series, so New England Motocross series at NHMX. So yeah, it was a super fun day. There was tons of good battles. Just like last weekend, Zach raced with me as well. We were battling a bunch. He ended up crashing in the second moto of the 250C, so and that kind of ended his day. But next race, we'll get him in there. And I forgot, today he said he wanted to interview. He wanted me to put him in the video, but I forgot. So next video, we're going to do that. But super fun day, lots of good battles. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that GoPro footage. Like always, let me know what you guys thought in the comments down below. Smash that like button, and if you're new, subscribe. But other than that, I think that's it for today's video. Ended it on a great note. Feels good to run up front for a little bit. We're just going to keep improving and see what we can do next weekend, hopefully. So yeah, thanks again for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Oh, last thing, shout out. I keep seeing a bunch of subscribers at the track. I always forget. Shout out to you guys, everyone that comes up and says hello. I got to get more stickers made. I'm going to start carrying these with me. So if you guys see me, come up. I'll try and give you guys some stickers. But thanks again for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next one.